Hi everyone. Today I'm going to make a card with cocktails on it. So I've got this, not this one, but this is a die set from Globeland, I think it's called. Yeah, I think it's a US store, but they sell on Amazon. So those are from there. I've got some scraps and I've got a 5x7 card with a matte layer. So we'll put that over to one side for a minute. I have got this sentiment set from Creative Craft Products, and I think we're going to use the Sip Sip Hooray. So pop that there. And I have got this stamp, which I don't know where that's from. I've got a feeling it might have been one of my sisters that she gave to me, but I don't know. So I don't know where that's from, but I'm going to use this little splat, I think. So that's the plan. I've got some alcohol markers for colouring, and I've got some inks for doing the splats with. So the markers are the same colours as the inks. But if you don't want to do colouring, you can obviously cut these in coloured card and it'll be just as nice. So let's get started with a bit of die cutting. On first. So there's our four cocktails. Let's pop those up there for a second and we'll get our matte layer. And I'll stamp. Thank you. I'm going to put a few embellishments on there. And there's our card. I'll put some glossy accents on, and yeah, that's that done. So, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Okay, bye.